grow old together and have those memories that you can look back on.
Here's to the groom for a bride so fair, and here's to the bride for a groom so rare.
Thank you, because you've been a greater older sister, albeit an extremely annoying one. But I'm so happy for you and Lokesh Mama, and I wish you guys nothing but the best. I'm so glad you guys found each other.
Mr. Lokesh Paskaran and Miss Gayatri, daughter Shivashanmugam, both of you are here of your own free will for the purpose of becoming husband and wife.
Yes.
Do you take this woman, Gayatri, to be a wedded wife to live together in the legal estate of matrimony?
I do.
Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him so long as you both shall live?
I will.
I'd like to propose a toast for my lovely daughter, my awesome son-in-law, for them to have a great life and more children.
Both of you have given your consent before me to live together in the legal estate of matrimony and have solemnly promised each other to do so. I now pronounce you as husband and wife. It's my pleasure and honor to present the certificate of marriage to Mr. and Mrs. Lokesh. Congratulations.